You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up.
Nathan nearly caught on the ball there. Just to recover the situation. A long ball forward and Toby Akotu. Here's Salifu. Now to Akofu. Fori. Ball into the back post. Akofu wins it. It into the box and they're queuing up here, Benin. This has been a shaky start to the second half. Outside to Afori. Akofu needs to get back here. But he can't get back and...
Going up and on, it might break here. Run away from goal for Belalem. But better from Algeria. That's a really good ball for Ferhat. Can he keep it in? He can, but can't keep himself in. African Football Federation has decided both will kick off at 5 o'clock in the evening local time. Ren and once of Lyon. He's had a long spell in England at Sunderland, up in the northeast. Sitsubi comes back and retains possession. Here's Ofori. Akofu outside him. Won a bad ball in either. And after the likes of Abedi Pele, Asamoah Gyan. Won a bad ball in. He's just come on. He could have just added a little extra gloss to the scoreline there. Long ball forward looking for Wally, but finds only the head of... I have a free kick, Jeremiah Akofu. Bend this one away from goal with his left foot. Good delivery too.
Mali coming forward again. Akofu chop. Headed clear, but only as far as Moses Ogier. Ebenezer Afori knocks the ball forward to his namesake Asafua. Here he is again. Afori started the competition as a left back. Well, the best chance of the match so far fell to Adama Niani. Wonderful cross from Tiokoro Keita. Niani was going in the right direction, it just bounced so high back off this artificial turf. Niani trying to force his way through this time and launch clear by... Now he's out of position though, he needs to get back. And he's out of trust. Yet another player in France. Made his debut against... In Brazil. Not at this summer's World Cup in Turkey. Neither are Argentina. Here's Akofu. Forward to Francis Nahr. Closed down. Troy's done well there. And that's a wonderful tackle from Jeremiah Arkorful. Nkeria gets it into the back post. Well, that was dangerous, Safori. Asafour rather took his eye off the ball. Arkorful this time swings it in. And a punch clear. Arkorful with a high up and under. Uringo came and tried to punch, didn't actually get the touch. Well, Niani is going to be called back here. Quick throw out from Antwi to Arkorful. Arkorful sends it forward. Route one stuff. Asafour stuttering form of Nigeria. Ghana, though, had Egypt with a perfect 3 wins from 3 ahead of them in Group A. Speaking of Egypt and Nigeria, Egypt's here's Diallo. And Troy ahead of him, but that is easily read by Arkorful. Asafour is just beginning to wake up. Asiedu with a quick throw. Here's Odger. Good turn from Jeremiah Arkorful. Mensah back to his feet, okay for now. Atama, Arkorful. Tight, and a million defender, they play on for now. Here's Traore. Lovely feed against his opposite number 2. Arkorful does well to watch the ball, though, in these dying moments. It has been the men in white shirts that have had more of the ball. Here's Arkorful. Oje, back to his left back. Good pressing this from Mali. Well, such is the height of the Malian defence that it almost doesn't matter. Arkorful sends it forward. Here's Asafua. Oh, a lovely layoff to Ojer. Arkorful, bit of energy from the left back still left in him. Good ball over to the far side as well. Frank Sarfo now. Well, not where you want to receive a foul. Tiokoro Keita. Arkorful, rather off the face of Francis now. Arkorful wins the header though. Here's for Musa again, trying to head it back into the danger zone. Only as far as Ahmed Atama though. Finds Famusa. And Famusa gets it in and headed clear by Atama. Endless will make it. Ghana trying to make sure they make it. As champions, Arkorful sends it in. It's beaten everybody, and that was dangerous. Uringo came, he couldn't get there. And that's the one time Ali Uringo's looked weak, actually. These corners. Asafua. Well, that should have been goal number 4 of the tournament, really. He was unmarked, the run was good. Got goal side of Famusa. Difficult header. The guide one. And here's Jeremiah Arkorful. Can he do what Nahr couldn't? Arkorful, yes he can. Wonderful penalty into the top corner. Looks to the skies. Ghana back on level terms. Wonderful penalty that. Jeremiah Arkorful just waited until Ali Uringo went down.
And the player who will step up is Arkorful. Jeremiah Arkorful. The goalkeeper the wrong way. Howard didn't have a chance. There it is. Cancelled out in the 7th minute, and we're back all square. This is just insane. Who would have believed it would have started off like this? And Arkorful. And there it was. Nice strike. Again, left foot. Just a little look up to see where the goalkeeper was. He went the wrong way, slotted into the corner, very composed. Well. They haven't really had time just to get the lay of the land. Horse won the penalty. Cancelled out that early goal in the penalty. Ghana exploiting that left side again, trying to the court. It's Arkorful who's going to take it, I think. There he is. Oh, it's not bad! Look at that! It comes off the woodwork! And what a beautiful replay. Look at this. It's beautiful, it's curling around. And there it comes off the crossbar. The big man. Perfect strike. Howard was completely beaten. There's no denying that. Over the Caraba. Caraba has got a bit of space. There's a little. Oh, the cross wasn't good enough. Looking for nice cross over to the far post. Solid header there from Lati, but I think it was intercepts. And Foy finally gets the ball out too. Marco Foy. Good play from Garner. Pushing forward again, Marco Foy. Oh, that's a good bit of play. Yes! Well, he's going to be a goal. He's going to take a proper goal, doesn't he? Is he going to go for the shot? Well, he's just trying to find that bit of space. Here's the throw. There's the shot that comes in. Well, it's kind of a cross shot, isn't it? But a good challenge from the Ghanaian defence. The defenders just annulled that opportunity. Uses Rafat. Rafat gets his cross in. It's not a bad effort. Well, the defensive header. That was obligatory for Marco Foy. Had to get rid of that. We saw Caraba. Michael Essien of the future. Well controlled for Marco Foy. Oh, there's a great challenge. Pushing Garner. This is good play. This is excellent play from Rafat. The cross comes in. Oh, that defensive header was so important. And, well, Egypt came close there. Look at this play from Rifat. Rifat's playing some great football. Wonderful cross over the top. And look at that header. Arkafor doing the business there at the back. Saving his team. The two goals were scored within the first 7 minutes. Gomar from the penalty spot. 3 minutes later, it was a Foy, restoring parity. There's a Foy again. Oh, he's got support. Now, can he use his man? Yes, he can. Arkafor needs to get a good cross in. Oh, that was a good opportunity. Looked like it came off that. Opportunity. Can he get a shot in on goal? Oh, there's the shot. Well, it's a Foy. Oh, that wasn't a bad effort. Now, again, it's that man, Arkafor. And you just saw that Howard, I mean, he really had to get rid of that as quickly as possible. The volley wasn't bad, was it? And he had to power there coming from Gomar on the right. Look at the volley, that was just pure class. I love it when that happens. It's just one of those opportunist moments. And you just say, let's go for it. And all he could do was just get rid of the danger. Didn't know who was lingering at the back. Comfortably there by Anaba, substitute. There's Salifu. It's a good ball just down this left side. Here's Arkafor. Oh, it's very coolly finished. Arkafor doing the business. And it's his second goal tonight. So 2-0 so far for Ghana.
During its all time, choosing your battle, pick yourself up.